this ball. Whack. Higuain. From their defensive areas.
It's a good ball, it could be in.
In with a chance. And he's put it in for the goal.
And he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? First goal of the game, it's 1-0. Now Samuel. Higuain. Sandu. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Oh, in goes the cross. It's hit the post and got in.
He'll be saying that that's how he meant it to go in, but goodness me, fine margins there.
Well, they were, but he gets his reward for finding the corner, then, and if you can do that often enough, you will score goals.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Not a bad effort.
No, not bad, but under the circumstances for a player at this level, you would hope that he can let the keeper there.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Sandu. Off the player and out. And they're getting the game going with a quick throw. Oh, it could be up. Close range shots. Got to be. For White. And a quick return pass. Chance to attack. Sandu. That will help ease the pressure. To Jones. Costa. Player in the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play. Not very well worked, that throw-in routine. They've lost the ball. Well, that'll be a throw. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Costa. Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. It's a fine goal and we can see it again here. A teammate free in the middle here. Free kick given by the ref. Jones. Verdict is another 4 minutes of added time.
Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Got to be. Made the save, but the ball's still there.
And the ball's gone out for a corner. Kim. Patton. Trying the dink pass, he likes that, but it didn't come off for him then. Higuain. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. Nothing between the two teams on the scoreline, Alan, at half-time, but in terms of the match...
Yeah, I mean, if it carries on like this, there's only one winner, but the team that's been conceding all the chances might just feel it's their day.
Has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Sandu. Black. Here comes the cross. Decent cross, but even better defending. Fink. To White. Black. Now Samwell. Fink. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. Sandu. White.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Feeling down here is that he twisted his knee when turning. He's been testing it out ever since, but at the moment he's carrying on.
Many thanks, Jeff. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And that was a problem for the defender, but he's dealt with it very competently. Sandu. Costa. Forward for the goalkeeper. Patton. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Costa. White. He has to clear it. Black. Higuain.
It's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there.
They got the ball in. They really didn't look like converting the cross. For White. And Jones. That was a good interception in his own defensive zone.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Gone in strongly. Higuain. Black. Attacking well here. Crosses in. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. Sandu. Black. Costa. Out to the player, giving the width on this side of the field. Higuain. That's the way to win the ball back. Climbed well to head it to the supporting player. Brought some width into this attack.
Oh, in goes the cross. Great pass! In with a chance!
Oh, the shot was blocked. To Kim. Throw. Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's now over the touchline. Higuain. Black. That's a goal! Excellent block. Fink. And here's the cross.
The defender deals with the cross easily.
Patton. Sandu. For the player, he's definitely hurt. Well, neither side could get the decisive goal. There it is, the game is over, and the final score is 1-1. They'll be reasonably pleased, Alan, with the draw. Of course, it's not a share of the spoils these days. Well, it is, it's a third of the win, and it always feels unsatisfactory, really. You just want those extra 2 points.
Yeah, of course you do, but there's something to build on for this team, and I'm sure they'll look on the positives rather than the negatives.